আমি বলতে চাইছি যে পৃথিবীর ধ্বংস সন্নিকটে চলে এসেছে অতি নিকটে আমরা আমাদের পবিত্র আত্মাকে পবিত্র হৃদয়কে পবিত্র সংবেদকে রক্ষা করি এই যে ছোট ছোট শিশুরা এই যে বাচ্চা মেয়েটি আমরা আমাদের আত্মাকে বিক্রয় করে দিয়েছি এই যে ঝড় হচ্ছে ঝঞ্ঝা হচ্ছে বন্যা হচ্ছে খরা হচ্ছে দুর্ভিক্ষ হচ্ছে প্রকৃতির সাথে আমরা সংঘর্ষে লিপ্ত হয়েছি ধ্বংস নিকটে এসছে তার কারণ আমাদের আমরা
Like the government has told us to keep our heads down and act like everything's fine. So none of us gave a shit. Dying young is what rock stars do, right? My mate Gwilym was the only one who thought that wrecking it wasn't the way forward. But he avoided the parties. So how would he know?
As London descends into rioting, other cultures are beginning to embrace the...
Good for them.
Airports suggest they will be closing their barriers in the next 24 hours. The Prime Minister has warned that with the end in sight, we must look to each other more than ever.
More than enough here. Let's go.
I don't mind that.
Why not? It's gonna be me and you. Are you okay? Oh, we've been talking for ages.
Hi. Derek. Welcome.
Gwilym, welcome.
What is this?
Me and Cerys were just dropping the human behaviour instincts, finding our inner animal. You should join us.
Yeah, do it.
Wait, enough. Okay. Rem, I don't think you're really getting the point of this exercise. It's not about pinning the other person down. It's just about staying connected, you know. It's okay. It's okay, it's your first time. Namaste. Namaste, Cerys.
Namaste, Derek. Sorry, I didn't mean to startle you. Are you all right? You seem a little dazed. You want to try this? It's really good.
Thank you.
No problem. It's a Cassandra plant. We grow it here, you know? It's very good.
Everyone? I'd like you to help me welcome our two new friends, Cerys, Gwilym. It's an honor to be amongst you tonight. Possibly our final night before the next adventure. You made the right choice to leave behind the world of hedonism and greed and join us here. This is your home now. We are your family. Join us in drinking the local Cassandra flower to relax your anxieties and honor the natural purity of Mother Earth. You will die pure and true. And that's all that matters.
So, there's no one special in your life right now?
What's going on? I'm worried about you. You know, Cerys, when the end comes, it's important we stick together. You and I.
I came here with Gwil too.
After your cleansing, we can solidify your rebirth with another meditation, just the two of us.
Sure, Derek.
Cassandra flowers are soaking. They've been putting it in our chai. And he's drugged us.
Well, it's okay. It's okay. It doesn't matter.
No, it's not okay. He's been lying to us, to all the people here who've trusted him.
Listen. And listen to this guy. There's so many bigger things going on right now. It's happening.
We've got to get out of here. I want to get out of here with you. I don't care about this place.
that is going. Let's go now. Let's leave.
What are you doing here?
You got me kicked out from my own home. By my own people.
Whoa, whoa! You don't want to do this. You don't want to end like this.
Cerys, run! Cerys! Go, guys, get in there! Oh. Oh, Cerys! Cerys! Oh, no. Get there now!
No!
Come on!
Cerys!
Come on!
Oh. Oh.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.